participants on behalf of IASK AYUSH Zigzag Learning Series, Clinical Insights on Principles and Practice of Vasti by Dr. L. Mahadevan Sir. Today is the third session of this series. I infer that we all have been listening to Dr. L. Mahadevan Sir for these 3 days, and it was really an eye-opener for all of us to get motivated to use Vasti in our day-to-day practice and ways to avoid complications. Sir had shared lots of clinical and practical tips with us so that we could actually remove the flaws in our practice and give the best possible outcome to our patients. He has been motivating us continuously by his experiences through various modes of communication. I invite Dr. Kirtika to do a short briefing about Dr. L. Mahadevan Sir.
Good evening, everyone. With great joy and immense pleasure, I extend my warm welcome to all the dignitaries and delegates present here for the webinar series organized by IASK AYUSH, Zigzag Ayurveda by Dr. L. Mahadevan's Clinical Insights on Topic, Principles and Practice of Vasti. Delegates are requested to sign in with their register number, name and mute audio. Shri Guru Bhyo Namaha. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwaraha, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. There is no deity superior to the Guru. No gain better than the Guru's grace. No state higher than meditation on the Guru. Guru is everything in our eternal life. Nothing is possible without him. Life needs some power to push you up, and Guru is that superpower. He must be spiritual master who has actually realized the divine truth and the one who has power of transmitting the divine spirit to Shishya. One such great Guru, Dr. L. Mahadevan Sir, who have been a great inspiration and enlightened us away from the darkness of ignorance. There shall be no darkness in our life when there is ray of sunshine of your blessings and teachings. May all your blessings always shower on us to succeed, to have a happy and blissful life. I'm really blessed to welcome you, sir. A very warm welcome to you. I welcome you, sir.
Hema, can I start, Hema?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You can start, sir. Everybody is waiting, sir.
So today we are going to see the practical aspects of Vasti. Rajayapana Vasti, Yapanam means that can be used for prolonged use. Most of the Yapana Vastis, more than 200 Vastis are told in Yapana Vasti. Yapana Vasti, Siddha Vasti, Yuktarasa Vasti, Madhudairika Vasti, Kshira Vasti. They actually overlap. The Rajayapana Vasti is used in male infertility. Male infertility, yesterday somebody asked. You can use sadrasas for male infertility. For example, Madhura Rasam, Vidaryadi for oligospermia. Amla Rasam, Dadimadi for ejaculation. Lavana Rasam, Saindavam for viscosity. Tikta Rasam, Guduchi Patolam, exception, for pus cells in semen. Kadu Rasam, Tippali, Kasturi, Lashunam. Balladaga Majja, Gorochana, for asthenospermia. Kashaya Rasam in Vrishyam, Kashaya Rasam. Premature ejaculation, Jadipalam is used. So in Shukra Kshaya oligospermia, Kshiravasti processed with Kapigachu, etc. are given. In asthenospermia, the sperm is not moving forward. Understand it carefully. chala gunakshaya. There is manda avrda. So mandam is blocking the chala. So you have to increase the chala and reduce the manda guna. Kadurasam does the work. Kadu, vadavardhanam, pittavardhanam, chalavardhanam. Kadu, mandanasanam. So kadurasa aushadas has to be given in asthenospermia. Very commonly seen condition, asthenospermia. Kasturi, gorojana, purnachandrodayam, tambula surasam, balladaga majja, korojana, gandhamachara viryam. All these things were used by my guru, Dr. B. Vaidyanathan. So the uniqueness of Radhayabana Vasti, it's all there in Ashtangradaya. Radhayabana Vasti is apasmaram. The only Vasti indicated for apasmaram is Radhayabana Vasti. Anjanakkal chayakana, Anjanakkal. Apasmaram, Vadapasmaram, Pittapasmaram, Kapapasmaram. Tonic-clonic seizures, Vadapasmaram. Temporal lobe epilepsy, Pittapasmaram. Akinetic seizures, petitmal seizures, absent seizures, Kapapasmaram. Vatapasmaram Kalyanaka Gridam. Pittapasmaram Mahadiktaka Gridam Ashtadasa Kushmanda Gridam. Kafapasmaram Panjagavya Gridam you have to take. That is how you will be selecting. We will be able to reduce the dosage. Akinetic seizures, simple partial seizures and all, we can stop the medicine. Yarandamuradi Nirugam. This is the Vasti, it's a very big Vasti. Little risk is there and complications are expected. And it is used in IVDP and canal stenosis. If somebody is able to sit more than half an hour with low back pain, it is canal stenosis. They want to lie down. This is called neurological claudication. Kshaaravasti, polycystic ovaries, secondary amenorrhea. A kaya chikitsa person sees ovarian disease, prostate problem, heart problem from kaya chikitsa perspective. Untreated udavarta is stroke. Amenorrhea is a gulma. Hridayam is a gulmasthana. Gulma chikitsa can be given in hridroga. Hridrogam is very important nowadays. Hridrogam is not a maharogam. Understand. 180 slogas for jaram, 185 or something for kasam, and rasayanam 190, something like that. Around that area, around that number. So these much big chapters, but Hridrogam is a very small chapter. Hridrogam is not a Maharogam. Hridrogam is contraindicated for all the Panchakarmas. And Hrid Prapti, Urdhva Prapti is a Vyabat for most of the Panchakarmas. So cardiac examination, it's very essential. We do ECG, we rule out rhythm abnormalities and all. So, Hridrogam, another beauty is Veganadaraye. One day I was sitting night 2 o'clock. I was studying this Vegas. Then I took Gray's anatomy and started marking the Vegas from Apanam Purisham to Nidra. To Nidra. So everything matches with the sympathetic and parasympathetic ganglia. of grace and utterly. That is why they have said, Veganna Daraye Rudiranam Gadimadam Mudiranam Chanigraha Sevanam Sagajanam Narinam Adisevanam Karmakala Adibadasya Vidyarambasya Karmana Vinayasara Lobasya Bhujyanam Abhigarshanam Prajnavaradam Janiya Sarvadosha Bhavana. So you're telling the Prajnavarada. First Prajnaparadam is Udiranam Gadimadam Udiranam Chanigraha. With the force eliminating the Arjas, and when the Arjas are coming, controlling it is the first Prajnaparadam told by Charaka Samhita. So we say it is sympathetic, Varam is sympathetic, Pitam is sympathetic, Parayam sympathetic, equivalent, Kapham is parasympathetic. Vadam is dopamine, pitam is serotonin, kapham is GABA, histamine, acetylcholine is vada. All these things in a very advanced level of learning you should talk, not in the first year or second year or in the MD level. After studying Ayurveda thoroughly, these types of understanding should come. But the most beautiful thing is, among the 14 Vegas, in 11 Vegas, Hridrogam is mentioned. See the beauty? Vega, sympathetic, Vegas, Vega, Vegas, heart disease. The word Hridayam is itself, it's a beautiful word. Haradi, Datati, Yadi, Idi Hridayam. Haradi, systolic. Tatati diastolic, yadi circulation. So, amenorrhea we will be doing gulma chikitsa. What is gulma chikitsa? Vada kapagaram, pushtam, anulomanam, pramali. So, we will be giving charavasti, vaidaranavasti in amavadam. Suppose an amavadam comes, amurdottaram kashayam, shadaranam jurunam, Panjagolayavagu, Rukshasvedam, Vaidaranavasti. This is the standard protocol. Vaidaranam is an adi. After death, this Atma will cross Vaidarana Nadi. This Vasti is capable of bringing a person from that level. Pichavasti, ulcerative colitis. Madhidailigavasti, stress-induced diseases and dysautonomias. Kshiravasti in stroke, immediately stroke. Jaladhara and Kshiravasti, immediate. Kshiravasti in Vadaraktam. What is the principle? What is Vadaraktam? Vadanidana, Vada vitiated, Chalaguna Vritti, Vada travels. Vidahi Agara, Rakta Vritti, Saraguna Vritti, Rakta travel. They go to Santhisthana, Sleshmadaragala. Santhi is Siddha Snigdham. Vada and Rakta amalgamation takes place. Dosha Dusha Sammurchana. When Ruksha predominate, osteoarthritis. When Vidahi predominates, gout, rheumatoid, writer's syndrome, etc. So this is how it is told. Bala Guduchyadi, nutritional. Dvipanjamooladi, very very important vasti. And you can do Madhu Dailiga Vasti with Yashti Madhu in eye diseases. Trifala and Ushagadi Ganam. You don't do Ushagadi Ganam. Ushagadi Ganam is a dangerous Ganam. Ushagadi Ganam is a Praksheba Ganam. Ushagadi Ganam contains metals and Mailtuttam, Sasyakam, etc. So nobody uses it. One fellow told it is not Ushagam. It is Ushanam and Trigadu. One Vyakyanam is also there. Because when I was studying the 7th sloka of Kasa Chikitsa of Ashtanga Hridayam, Rasna Dasamuladi Hridam. Then one of the students came to me with Katasthanam and told, sorry, you are wrong. I don't know, no, in my book it is Rasna Dasamuladi Hridam. She told it is Draksha Dasamuladi Hridam. Then I saw that it was Drakshatra Samudadi Gridam, Panjagasan, Shirakkamban, Yoni Vankshana Vedanan, Sarvanga Yeganga Rogansh, Vada, Jaggery, Gudam, Gudam should be melted and filtered, pittam sarkara kapham sarshavam has to be added as praksheba. Pangasena says tailam gudam mamsarasam kshiram danyamla madhu saindavam madanabalam should be added in nirugavasti even though it is not mentioned. Madanabalam is must in ardhamatrikavasti in rheumatoid. Dashamulam madanabalam plays a major role. One madanabalam is one karsham, 12.5 grams. One madanabalam has to be added in every vasti. Madana vippali, how to make madana vippali, one video is there. If time permits, I will show. The temperature of vasti dravya is often 99 to 100 degree. Some people will ask the patient, each wood sogamano verale vittu nokkum. He will put his finger on as food. Don't do that. Take it in a spoon, give the spoon to the patient, and then ask him to put his finger and do. So 100 degree Fahrenheit. In Kshiravasti, Pitchavasti, temperature should be less. And Vasti Samyak Lakshanas, you have two things. Acute Samyak Lakshanas, immediate. Agni Deepti, Marudam, Kapham comes in the end. Suppose there is a slogan. Buddhi Prasadam Balavindriyana. Buddhi Bala Indriya Prasadam and all will not come by one Vasti. It will come after a long time, after 6 months you take the Vasti. Immediate parameters. Proper elimination of feces, urine and flatus. Promotion of appetite and agni, lagutvam, relief from disease symptoms, moolachedena vrikshavat, restoration of health. Late parameters, cognitive clarity, motor strength, stability, all we have to get experience to understand this. If Samyak Niruga Lakshana is not attained same day, multiple Vastis can be given. Considering 11 to 2, 9 o'clock one Vasti, 10 o'clock one Vasti, 11 o'clock one Vasti. Sankaraka and Susruta mentioned that. Kashyapa says, froth will come like Shankha and Spadika at the end of Vasti. That is Antaki Lakshanam of Vasti. Kashyapa talks so many beautiful things. Kashyapa states malam, apanam, pittam, kapham, phenam. Likewise, people say charaka. We talk so much about charaka. Suppose somebody is reading charakastu chikisthide charaka alone. You imagine rasayana prakaranam. He is preparing for rasayana chapter. Chitraka rasayanam, not told. Rasunam, I think, not told. Tuvaragam, not told. Langali, not told. Panjaravindam, not told. Shivaguliga, not told. Kuvalaya Chadushkam, not told. Most of these rasayanas are not told. Suppose examiner asks Tuvaraga rasayanam, this fellow is gone. Charagam alone, if he studies for exam, he is gone. So you have to, now there is a trend to read all the books. Suppose you are giving Eranda Mooladi Nirugam, Kshaaravasti, Vaidaranavasti, Anuvasanam has to be done on the same day. Kashyapa says, Buddha Nirvapanam Param. In order to prevent the drug Vasti induced colitis, Anuvasanam has to be done on the same day for Vaidaranam, Kshaaravasti, Eranda Mooladi Nirugavasti, Chattvaristaila Gomutravasti. Very important. Sterilization of vessel is important. Order of mixing is important. Personal hygiene is important. To mix, it will take 20 minutes. Checking the temperature of Vasti Travya. Don't put your finger directly into the spoon. directly into the vessel, do proctoscopy a day before the procedure, check for piles, fissure, mass, fistula, apply oil in the nostril, put gloves and lubricate the anal canal, introduce the nostril towards the vertebral column, squeeze the enema material slowly and uniformly. It will take 2 minutes to squeeze 1.2 liters of medicine. Do not empty the bladder completely. Keep some 30 ml in the bladder. It will prevent air lack. So introduction of air will be prevented. Nama, go on. What did you wish? Various diseases. Kindly wait. Now I am changing the slide. Within 1 minute, I will change.
Kindly wait. Sir is actually changing the slides.
Kindly wait. System hang aayiruchu. Oru nimisham wait pannunga. திருப்பி ரீஸ்டார்ட் பண்ணுவோம் வெயிட் பண்ணுங்க
Kindly wait, participants. Sir is connecting again. There is some technical issue.
Kindly wait, we are reconnecting.
Dear participants, sorry for the technical glitch. Just wait. Sir is connecting again. So kindly be patient. Hello.
Sorry, these technical issues, Vasti in various disorders.
Okay.
My students have corrected this. Jwaram, anuvasana vasti is given in kshina kafabitta, trikaprishta kadigraha, agni devanam. Same thing, vada vittottare kafe nande. Bala ashwagandha lakshadi dailam is jwaraharam, they can give. Jivantiyadi anuvasanam. నిరూగవస్తి నిరామవస్థ పక్వవస్థ పక్వాశయగదావస్థ పటోలమూలాది చతుష్పర్ణ్యాది గుడూచ్యాది యాపనావస్థి ఇన్ పునరావర్తక జ్వరం వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ పునరావర్తక జ్వరం రక్తపిత్తం పిచ్చావస్థి క్షీరవస్థి కాసం అస్థి ఇస్ మెన్షన్డ్ బట్ నోబడీ ఇస్ ప్రాక్టీసింగ్ హృద్రోగం నోబడి ఈస్ ప్రాక్టీసింగ్ అర్షస్ ఉదావర్తం పిప్పల్యాది అనువాసనం రక్తార్షస్ పిచ్చావస్థి అధిసారం రక్తాధిసారం పిచ్చావస్థి కుదభ్రంశం సుకుమార తైలవస్థి సుకుమార ఘృతవస్థి గ్రహణి ఆఫ్టర్ ఆమావస్థ దేర్ ఈస్ వస్థి மேல உள்ளது மாறுமா மூத்திர கிருச்சரா நோ வஸ்தி இஸ் மென்ஷன் மூத்திர ரோகாஸ் அவபீடக ஸ்நேகபானம் இஸ் மென்ஷன் மெனி பீப்புள் வுட் நாட் ஹேவ் டன் அவபீடக ஸ்நேகபானம் அவபீடகம் பகுமாத்திர பிரயோககா அவபீடகம் இத்யுச்சதே இன் மூத்திர வேக தாரண ரோகாஸ் அவபீடக ஸ்நேகபானம் இஸ் இண்டிகேட்டட் ఇన్ చరక సంహిత రక్తార్ష చికిత్స అవబీడగమిస్టో ఇన్ కాశ్యప సంహిత దృశ్య చికిత్స అవబీడగమిస్టో సో యు గివ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ సాముద్గ ఔషధ కాలం గివింగ్ మెడిసిన్ బిఫోర్ అండ్ ఆఫ్టర్ ఫస్ట్ యు గివ్ ఘీ దెన్ యు వెయిట్ ఫార్ ది డైజెషన్ After digestion, you give the remaining ghee. 300 ml of ghee is taken, 100, then 200. It is a shamana snegabana. Until vyadi shamana, maximum 7 days, you can do avabhidaka snegabana. Uttaravasti. We will be talking about Uttaravasti. Uttaravasti, there is a problem. Understand it very clearly. Very clearly you understand this. The male urethra is 17 to 23 centimeter in length. 17 to 23. Our Acharya says, 6 angulas you have to insert the netra. 6 angula is 12 centimeter. So once you insert 6 angulas into the penis, you will be in the middle of the urethra. So it is a intrapenile vasti, not intrabladder vasti. Now what we are doing, we are putting the catheter in, removing the urine, removing the urine, then injecting the oil. It is a newly modified method of catheterization. Ashmari also, Vasti is not practically. Vata Ashmari, calcium stone. Pitta Ashmari, uric acid stone. Kapha Ashmari, phosphate stone. Vata Ashmari, Veeradharadi Kashayam. Pitta Ashmari, Sadavaryadi Kashayam. Kapha Ashmari, Varunadi Kashayam. Like that you have to do dosha vigalpa. Doshagi vigalpanai vigalpamana vigalpayanti iti vigara. So the vigalpam is vigalpa samprapti. Amsamsa kalpana is very important. In Pramegam there is a beautiful sloga. Iti sarva vigara vigada bhava bhava pradivisesha abinirvrittihi bhavanti hedu ityuktaha. Very important. Vigara vigada bhavam arogyam. Vigara vigada bhava bhavam anarogyam. Vigara vigada bhava bhava pradivisesham. Nidana dosha dushya visheshatvam. Nidana visheshatvam kleda vardhana aakaram. Dosha visheshatvam bahu dravak kapham. Dadu visheshatvam bahu abaddha medhas. Abaddham gardhuk chakrapani asamhadam apdeenu vyakhyanam pandra. Na romba periya vishayangal. எல்லாம் பேசிகிட்டே இருக்கலாம். நாள் ஐ ஆம் டேக்கிங் கிளாஸஸ் டு மை ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் எவ்ரிடே மார்னிங் கிளாஸ், நூன் கிளாஸ், ஈவினிங் கிளாஸ், நைட் கிளாஸ். நைட் இஃப் ஐ டோன்ட் ஸ்லீப் ஐ ஆல் கால் தம் ப்ரீவியஸ்லி கம் டு மை ஹவுஸ், வில் மேக் ஹாட் காஃபி அண்ட் தென் ஸ்டார்ட் தி கிளாஸ். ஸோ என்ஜாய். கிளாஸ் கிவ்ஸ் மீ எக்ஸ்ட்ரஸி, டீச்சிங் கிவ்ஸ் மீ எக்ஸ்ட்ரஸி, ட்ரீட்மெண்ட் கிவ்ஸ் மீ எக்ஸ்ட்ரஸி. So this is important. The word doctor means teacher. In Greek word, doctor is a teacher. It's a sampradaya. Vaidya vidya sampradaya kartrupyo vaidya rishipyo magatpyo namo gurupyaha. Who is a guru? Shrotravyaha, he should have heard. Shastra nishtaha, he should be able to quote. Prayojya yuktaha, he should have patience. Sampratāya with, due to God's grace, I have got lot of Sishya Sambhat, around 2000 students, directly and indirectly follow our tradition. Every day they talk to me. Bhagavanudaya kripai, inda kuzhandhaigala paadam solli kudukkirathu, aangor ezhaikku ezhuthrivithalna. Adhanala Sishya Sambhat. என் குருநாதர் பிஃபோர் டெத் டோல்ட், உனக்கு நல்ல சிஷ்ய சம்பத் கிடைக்கின்றார். பிரமேகம் சுரசாதி கணவஸ்தி, பித்த பிரமேகம் நெக்ரோதாதி கணவஸ்தி, விருத்தி நோபடி இஸ் டூயிங் வஸ்தி, குல்ம அபௌநாபி. யூ சீ திஸ் இன் குல்ம, அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் இட் வெரி கேர்ஃபுல்லி, வெரி வெரி கேர்ஃபுல்லி. What I am going to tell, nobody will tell, nobody cannot tell. There is a method in which the medicines are unfolded. Gulma chikitsa starts with Ashtachurnam, Chardula Churnam, Narada Churnam, Vaishwanara Churnam, Hindu Vajadi Churnam, Lashunadi Gridam, Lashuna Chirabhagam, நீலினி கிருதம், தந்தி ஹரிதகி, அபூஷாதி கிருதம், பல்லாதக கிருதம், அகதக்ஷாரம். This is the order. குதம் குல்மம் இஸ் வாத கபரோகா, பல்லாதகம் கபஜோன ரோகாஸ்தி ந விபந்தாஸ்தி கஷனா. They should have told பல்லாதகம் and finished the chapter. They didn't do that. Oh, starts with அஷ்டசூர்ணம், சார்தூலம், நாராஜம். You understand this. Simple gastritis, chronic gastritis, duodenal ulcer, duodenal erosions, large intestinal ulcer, large intestinal tumor, large intestinal cancer, large intestinal metastasis, metastasis in all over the body. This is the order in which the medicines are unfolded, my dear students. Like that I can talk about the yogas in every chapter, probably 73 chapters of Madhavanidana, 69 plus Snayugam, Pirangarogam and Somarogam. Many people interpret Somarogam as leukorrhea. I asked him, Somam comes from Mutra Marga. Leukorrhea comes from vaginal tract. How can you correlate Somarogam with leukorrhea? The Somam water balance in the body goes through Mutra Marga. Probably it looks like diabetes insipidus. So Gulmam is beneficial. Vasti is very, very important in Gulma. When I translated Sahasrayogam book, I have given beautiful translation for these words. But when the word Gulmam and Udavartam came, I didn't translate. I told Gulmam as Gulmam, Udavartam as Udavartam. Because you cannot translate Udavartam. If you translate, one doctor has translated Gulmam as phantom tumor. You see, wrong? It's wrong. Udaram, Vasti is not told. This is the problem with Acharyas. Vasti is contraindicated in Jalodharam. But in Udara Chikitsa, so many Vastis are told. So, Avastam Prapya Nirdishtam. Prakriti Sama Samavayam. Vikriti Vishama Samavayam. That is the answer. You should study Tantra Yukti. Mustakadi Ganam. Vadavyadi Vasti. Avadanagam, Avadantragam, Vasti. Vadaraktam Kshira Vasti. Ardhavarogam Vasti. Balarogam, there is Vasti. Because in Balarogam, Virejanam is contraindicated. Unmadam, no Vasti. Abasmaram Vasti. Yoni Vyavat Uttara Vasti. Pregnancy, no Vasti up to 7th month, 9th month Vasti. Stri Rogam, there is Vasti. அடுத்தது போட பாருங்க. இல்ல இல்ல இன்னொன்னு. Shodhana Vasti. So once you do yoga Vasti, three Kashaya Vastis are there. First Vasti is Shodhana Vasti. Second Vasti is Shamana Vasti. Then Doshagara Vasti. Now Lekana Vasti. Lekana Vasti is for obesity. Makshikam, Lavanam, Thailam, Kalkam, Kashayam, Gomutram, Yavakshara. Lekaniya Ganam of Charaga can be used. It will reduce triglycerides, fatty liver and obesity. Lekana Vasti is very, very important practical Vasti. Lekana Vasti. Kalkam for Lekana Vasti. Vaishwanara Churnam. Hyperlipidemia. Obesity. You can give Guru Abadarpana Aharas. Brahmana Vasti. Makshigam, Lavanam, Snegam, Vidaryadikashayam, Mamsarasam. In Krishna Dehi, Vrishyam. What's it? Pichavasti. Pichavasti, blood is not used. Mahadiktakakritam Yashtimadu Shalmali Kshira Kashayam. Highly useful in ulcerative colitis and Crohn's disease. Murivanna vasti, jatyadi vasti, machikkai vasti, masikkai thaila vasti. Siddhala, masikkai thailam, kumbarakku, tengapal. Tengapal pota costly adhi. Romba pramadama vela chayin. Jalavippali, podudalai. Podudalai can be used in Crohn's disease. Regularly we are using in our hospital. What is the difference between Tiktakam and Mahadiktakam? Whatever is told in Mahadiktakam is there in, whatever is told in Tiktakam is in Mahadiktakam. 50% of Mahadiktakam is Amalagi. So Tiktakam is for Purvakarma, Mahadiktakam is for Samana and Rasayana. Many people do not know this. When Yogaradha Gukulu is not available, give Mahayogaradha Gukulu. Yogaradha Gukulu, Nagam, Bangam, Yasadam, Yagavana Sinduram, Humsavana Visheshattu. Mahayogaradha Gukulu, Yeli Vishatthu Kudukala. Stree Dushti Kudukala, Yogaradham, Brahmavadi Tiwari, Dabati Pramadama, Ajitiripanga. Grahi Vasti. பிரியங்குவாதி கணம் கிராகி வேற ஸ்தம்பனம் வேற கிராகி கடுரசம் ஸ்தம்பனம் கஷாய ரசம் உத்க்லேஷன வஸ்தி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் வஸ்தி இஸ் உத்க்லேஷன வஸ்தி உத்க்லேஷம் சுகுமார ஏரண்டம் உத்க்லேஷன வஸ்தி தென் மாது தைதிக வஸ்தி வஸ்தி ப்ரிப்பேர்டு ஃப்ரம் ஹனி அண்ட் ஆயில் இஸ் கால்டு மாது தைதிக வஸ்தி. It improves strength, complexion, growth and hundreds of diseases. It is called the Siddha Vasti. One Vasti is enough. Anuvasanam is not needed for Madhudailika Vasti. Many people are doing Anuvasanam. Madhudailika Vasti contains Kasha Niruga Guna and Anuvasana Guna. Susruta says that in Alpadosha Mridugoshta, Mridugoshta is Pitta Goshta. Nitya Snigdha Madhudailika Vasti can be given. Madhudailika Vasti 1/4 less. 1.2 liter. Padaheenam. So it is 900 ml. It can be given for woman Sukumar. Harita Samhita says, Prayasaka Sukumarinam. In Vadarakta. They say, all the women are Sukumara Prakriti and most of them Sukumara Prakriti are Pitta Prakriti. You see, autoimmunity in Pitta Prakriti. Bala, Bala and Vridha. There is no restriction for riding, sexual intercourse. Among the 14 Vegas, 3 Vegas are Upastambas. Agaram, Nidra and Aparabrahmacharyam. Agaram, Pasi, Nidra, Tukam, Aparamasariyam, Sukram, Ilvalke. Agaram is the fuel demand produced by the body to sustain the pitta in the body. Nidra is the fuel demand produced by the body to sustain kapha in the body. Aparamasariyam is the fuel demand produced by vada to sustain vada in the body. So among the, once I was going from Thiruvananthapuram to Tirupanithura by car. At that time, Nambudiri sir was with me. So Nambudiri sir told, it is not Trayovastambam. I was talking to Mahatma Raghavan Thirumal Pat sir. Raghavan Thirumal Pat sir told, Vyayamam has also has to be added in Upastamba. Aharam, Nidra, Aparamrajariyam, Vyayamam. Then I told, it is very great. Vyayamam is very much needed. Then after coming to home, I thought Vyayamam is not a Vega, whereas other three Uvastambas are Vega. But Vyayamam is very important. Vyayamam Sthairyakaram. That's why many people ask me, you tell Arisi Chapadla, what is called Arisi? Shali Annam is good for, bad for diabetes. Godhumam is good for diabetes. Modern medicine say, both are having same calories. Rice you cannot count. Chapati you can count. Once you eat, others will also count. So chapati and the other answer. That is not the answer. Both are madhura rasam, madhura vibhagam, shida viryam, snigdha gunam, vadavitta shamanam, kapha vardhanam. But rice, kleda vardhanam, godhuma, sthairya vardhanam. Medasya mamsamsa sariradamsa kledam kapho vastigadam pradushya. Adhanala ayurvedikali godhuma kudukalam. பாட்சிகம் லவணம் ஸ்நேகம் கல்கம் சதாகவா கஷாயம் ஏரண்ட மூலம் ருஷியானாம் யஜ்ஞ புருஷியம் யுக்தரத வஸ்தி. அதே மாதிரிதான், பெரிசா ஒன்றும் டிஃபரன்ஸ் இல்லை. பாதரத்தம் அர்ஷஸ் குல்மா யுக்தரத வஸ்தி இது விசேஷ பலஸ்ருதி இஸ் மூத்ராகாதம். Whenever you study a yoga, I am going to teach you how to study a yoga. ராஸ்னா சப்தகம், ராஸ்னா பஞ்சகம், ராஸ்ன ஏரண்டாதி, மகா ராஸ்னாதி, ராஸ்னா தாமலக்காதி, கௌசிகோத்த ராஸ்னாதி, சோ மெனி ராஸ்னா, ராஸ்னா சுண்டியாதி, போத்தார் வாதகபகரம் பூஷ்ணம், ராஸ்னா சப்தகம் வாதகபகரம் பூஷ்ணம் திரிக விசேஷத்துவம் சுண்டி பிரக்ஷேபம், ராஸ்னா பஞ்சகம் வாதகபகரம் பூஷ்ணம் தாது விசேஷத்துவம், சுகுமாரம் வாதகபகரம் பூஷ்ணம் மூத்திர பும்சவன விசேஷத்துவம், சிறுவில்வாதி வாதகபகரம் உஷ்ணம் சுஷ்கர்ஷ விசேஷத்துவம், சப்தசாரம் வாதகபகரம் உஷ்ணம் யோனி விசேஷத்துவம், வருணாதி வாதகபகரம் உஷ்ணம் மூத்ராகாத விசேஷத்துவம், மகாராஸ்னாதி வாதகபகரம் உஷ்ணம் ஸ்லீபத விசேஷத்துவம், ராஸ்னா சுண்டியாதி வாதகபகரம் உஷ்ணம் மன்யாஸ்தம்ப விசேஷத்துவம். லைக் தட் யூ ஹேவ் டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட், யூ நீட் அ குரு ஹூ வில் டீச் யூ. டு யூ நோ ஒன் திங், I was with Vaidyanathan sir. One day during Purnami, in the upstairs, he was making Pravala Pishti. So I was observing him and I asked him, sir, you seem to know so many things. He quote, you are quoting from Sangeeta, you are telling Bhairavi, Yusruksha, முகாரி, சுருக்ஷா, ஹம்சநாதம், இஸ்பித சமனா, சங்கராபரணம், சிவா, மூன் இஸ் தேர் இன் தி சிவன்ஸ் ஹெட், சங்கராபரணம், இஸ்பித சமனா, ஆல் தீஸ் திங்ஸ் ஹி யூஸ்ட் டு டெல். ஆஸ்க்ரீம் சார், வாட் புக் ஐ ஷுட் ஸ்டடி? ஐ கனாட் பிகம் லைக் யூ. வாட் புக் ஐ ஷுட் ஸ்டடி? டெல் மீ அ புக் ஐ வில் ஸ்டடி, ஆர் சம்திங் யூ டெல் மீ ஐ ஷுட் ஸ்டடி. ஐ வாண்ட் டு பிகம் லைக் யூ பிகாஸ் யூ இன்ஸ்பயர்ட் மீ. Then he didn't answer. He waited. Then he took a deep breath. Mahadevan told me, Mahadevan, you don't have to study anything. I have already studied. You just follow me. Who will tell? What a sentence it is. You contemplate on this sentence. Mahadevan, you don't have to study anything. I have already studied. You just follow me. Now after 20 years of teaching, I tell the students, 20 students are with me now in this hall. They are all sitting in the backwards, eating vada, bajji, etc. Enjoying the class with Sevikyuna Villadavodu, Vaitrikyum Iyappadu. So I see that they eat well. So I tell them now, don't read anything. You just follow. So Siddhavasti, Ekavasti, one Vasti is enough, Siddhavasti. Bala Guduchyadi Vasti, very important. So the Impoi Bala Guduchyadi is important. The Kalkam told in Bala Guduchyadi Vasti in Ashtanga Hridaya Kalpastana is the Kalkam for all the Vastis where Kalkam is not told. So this you must by heart. Pudiyavani Palavilva Kushtai, you should buy. Divandyamooladi Vasti, very 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 important in stroke. வைதரண வஸ்தி, சர்க்கரா, லவணம், ஸ்நேகம், ஆமவாதம், கோமூத்திரம், கோ பயகா, Gopayaha is milk, Gopayaha is mutram according to Amaragosha. So we take Gomutram. Ardhamatri Gavasti, Chakradattam, Vadaraktam, Rumatayat, very important. Kshiravasti, Kshaaravasti, yesterday somebody asked. Gudam, Saindavam, Shatapushpa, Pulichare, Gomutram, Amavadam. Churnavasti, Charakam Siddhi, 10th chapter. Amrudottaram with Shadadharanam, Churnavasti. Next.
Dear participants, I think sir is facing some technical issues. So kindly be patient so that sir would be able to change the slide and explain you the rest of the session. Kindly be patient, participants.
Uttaravasti. Pushpanetram for woman, urinary uttravasti, adult woman urinary uttravasti, adult woman vaginal uttravasti. These are easily you can do. And urinary uttaravasti 50 ml, vaginal 100 ml, young girls 25 ml, kashayam 100 ml, vaginal 200 ml. Contraindications of intrauterine uttaravasti: cancer, malignancies, endometriosis, hydrosalpinx, PID, uterine TB, erosive disorders. 10 days before we diagnosed a case of tuberculosis of prostate in infertility. So we diagnose the cases. There is a thrill in diagnosis. Diagnosis is equal to Moola Siddhantam plus common sense. Indication for Uttaravasti: infertility, tubal block. Side effects: very dangerous, shock, air embolism, pelvic abscess, death in intrauterine. Intrauterine I have not done. Some of my students do. Male uttaravasti we can do. Hypothalamus, pituitary axis and all. 3 to 5 ml, more than that you cannot administer. The dose told in text is so much. Whether they have entered into the uterus itself is not known. So 3 days, 6th day, 7th day, 8th day, then 12th day, 13th day, 14th day. That is how the vasti is done. Kshirabala, Dhanvantara, Matoclave, Kalyana Gagradam. Mode of administration. Kashayam, Oil 50 ml you can put in male uttaravasti, kashayam 200 ml. This is how male uttaravasti is done. You lubricate, perfuse, you pull down, put a plaster, clean it thoroughly, and apply some gel, murivanna, insert the catheter, go in, urine may not come. Just pull it down, urine may come, or push it up. After that, inject the oil. 2-3 times you can inject, no problem. All the procedures, uttaravasti comes in the end. Whatever you do for snegavasti, you do for uttaravasti. Uttaravasti is done after foot, not in empty stomach. So you massage, you raise the leg, you pat the buttocks, you massage the feet. Now you see, we are taken USG. This is the normal bladder. After uttaravasti, sahajanadi deelam, after 5 minutes, you see the contrast. Then after the person passed the urine after 20 minutes, still oil was there. Oil was there up to 24 hours. That is why 3 days gap is mentioned. These are all very technical. We will quit this because it's a very tough thing. How to use number 14 size catheter. Premature ejaculation, sahajanadi. Oligospermia, kshirabala, bladder incontinence, vastiyamayandagradam. In pyrexia of unknown origin, panchamula yapana vasti is effective. Various vastis are effective in BPH. Matra vasti can be done in home. Anuvasana vasti may be retained for 1 day. No purvakarma anuvasanam is needed for madhudeligam. Some people do not filter kalka. It is better filter kalka. There is no kalka for shiravasti. We can use Vaishwanaram Shabdaranam Gingavajadi as kalka. Avoid Bhushagadi Ganam. Danyamaram can be used. In the area of Sidhu, if Sidhu is not available, Pakvarasadidhu, Apakvarasadidhu, Sarangdara, you can use Arishtas in Vasti. We have seen dehydration, anal pain, diarrhea, IBP, etc. after vasti. We have seen one cardiac arrest and death in Ayurveda college. Anuvasanam should be done on the same day for kshaaravasti. Vadapitta shamana tailas like danvandaram, madhyashtiyadi and gridam should be considered for anuvasanam for kshaaravasti. 20% of the people, whatever the care you take, get urinary infection after uttaravasti. Rajayabana vasti is good in apasmara. Niruga vasti during 7th month act like pelvic irritant, stimulate uterine contraction and produce premature labor. Uterine action may influence inferior mesenteric ganglion. So do it in 9th month. We don't have to do labor delivery in our hospital. Vasti with blood I have not done. We have seen 8 kilos weight reduction after Lekana Vasti. 30% only success rate in treating with the Apana Vasti in infertility. Vasovagal shock can be seen in wrong insertion of nozzle. Only in left lateral position, middle rectal valve is protected. Hypertonic and hypotonic actions are there. Uttaravasti in woman in the Shastra is intravaginal, not intracervical. Common Vyabhata Vasti, diarrhea, dehydration, rigor, dyspepsia, proctalgia, lethargy, headache, body ache. Complications of nozzle, don't buy hot slogans and waste the time. Buy a nozzle from a good company and sterilize it. Bag, use a good bag. Administration, learn it. Complication of drug material, mix it properly. Positioning, teach him. This is the barium dwadasa prasarada vasti. It it goes up to ileocecal wall. So vasthi with the can doesn't reach, doesn't cross transverse colon. Vasthi with the putagam goes up to ileocecal wall. So use putagam, don't use can. We have a lot of things to do with vasthi, and another 1 hour class is there. Today I stop with this, and we will have some question answer session. Vasthi is not completed. We will complete it in another occasion. We have so many things to learn. Dr. Hema?
Yes, sir.
Shall we go for question answer, ma?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We can. So which vasthi is best for rasayana effect above 50 years?
Yapana vasthi, rajayapana vasthi, kshira vasthi.
Okay, sir.
Vriddhatvam kshira gridena, that is the sutra. Vriddhatvam kshira gridena. Nityam kshira grida abhyasa. It is a achara rasayana.
Sir, if the patient is a kapha prakriti, how can we give this acharya rasayanam, sir? Is that fine?
No, acharya rasayanam is yama niyama.
Okay, sir.
So it doesn't do any with the prakriti.
Okay.
Yama niyama is called acharya rasayana.
Okay.
Agimsa, satyam, asteyam, all these things.
Okay, sir. Can we mix madhu and labana in larger amount for further use? Can we store it after mixing?
No. Only kashayam you should make more and keep it ready. Other things easily you can make. A kashayam to make will take time. So you have kashayam for 4 vastis ready. If you want to produce samyak niruga lakshanam on the same day, kashayam should be in a big tin, not other items.
Okay, sir. So at which degree piles vasthi is indicated?
Vasthi, according to Shastra, piles it is contraindicated. But when there is Udavarta, Pippalyadi is indicated. When there is second degree with bleeding, Pichavasthi is indicated. Better to do with rubber catheter than this Eco-47 like instrument.
Sir, in fistula is vasthi indicated, sir?
No. Trayandhyadi kashayam, Trifala gugulu, Amrita gugulu, Madhusnigi, Kshargarma.
Okay, sir. How to decide number of vasthi to be given?
It depends on the samyak niruga lakshana and prakriti and the avastha.
Okay, sir. Sir, can you explain line of treatment protocol in Pakshagata?
Sneganam, Sweda Samyuktam, Pakshagade, Virejanam, Murdadelam, Shirovasti, Nasyam, Medhirasayanam.
How to manage when Niruha Vasti retains inside?
Danyamala Vasti. Swedanam.
Okay, sir. Diet to be followed on the day of each Vasti. And when can the patient be allowed to take normal diet?
Same day, patyagaras. Kshira rasa yukta bhojanam. Chala sesha dosha nivrittihi. You can give regular kanji, dal, rice. North Indians, they give chapati. Based on the vyadi, evening food diet will come.
Okay, sir.
The samsarjana krama is not followed for vasthi.
Okay. Do you suggest vasthi for gridrasi? And which is the best?
Of course. Gridrasi is the disease for vasthi. Yerandamuladi nirugam. Is the vasthi for gridrasi.
Okay, sir. Can it be done in the OPD setup, sir?
Yeah, no problem.
Okay.
No problem.
Okay.
Vasthi will not produce vyabhat at all. If you do carefully, there is nothing to be afraid of vasthi. Procedures like nasya, siravyada, alabu are more difficult. Vasthi, if you give, it will come out. There is no problem.
Okay, sir. Vasti to manage dysmenorrhea.
Saptasaram kashayam hinguvajadi kalpam danvandara dailam sukumara kridam vasti.
During samsarjana karma, if patient feels hungry but meals, then what can be given?
Kanji and mungu dal.
Between meals, sir?
Kanji and mungu dal only. Or vilepi.
Okay, sir.
No biscuits, no rusk, okay, etc. No Horlicks.
Mm. Sir, please tell management if patient goes into vasovagal shock during vasti.
Apply water in the face, elevate the leg, give kasturi kalparasayanam, kasturi, gorochanadi gudiga, dasamula arishtam, arjuna arishtam, etc. Positioning will change the vasovagal attack. Leg must be raised.
Okay.
Draw pillows for head, will become all right. Fan it, be all right.
Okay, sir. In every patient, when we go for vasti, is the ECG is necessary?
Juvanma?
ECG, sir. In every patient, where
in our hospital we do, because we see very complicated cases. So in atrial fibrillation, supraventricular tachycardia, we avoid. This is the pre-vasti protocol. We have we do electrolytes, sugar, BP, auscultation. We will rule out in vamanam. We rule out esophageal varices and portal hypertension. Otherwise, bleeding may come. This is the protocol we use. It's up to the skill of the doctor. That is not a compulsory, but we do.
Okay, sir. Sir, please tell about Netra Vasti, various formulation, hemorrhage in Netra.
I,
yes, sir.
I, we will discuss later. That is Vrana Vasti and Griva Vasti, Kati Vasti doesn't come in this context.
How can
Tarpanam Budavavan? That is a different. We will take it separately. Anyway, okay. We are going to talk all Panchakarmas.
Okay, sir. So what is the treatment for Amavisha?
Alpe Langanam Padyam, Madhyame Langanabhadanam, Prabhude Shodhanam, Sadhyavamanam, Ruksha Kriya.
Okay, sir. Sir, what will be the protocol for fistula?
Fistula, I already told Trayantyadi Kashayam, Arakrutadi Kashayam, Amrita Gukulu, Gukulu Panjabalam, Madhusniki, Kshara Sutra.
Best Vasti for BPH?
Varanadi Kashayam, Hindu Vachadi Kalkam, Krichran, Gulman, Vada, Vit, Mutra, Sangan. The word Mutra Sangam is told. It can be given. Generally, if you wanted to do a conventional vasti, Erandamaladi Narugam with the Pippalyadi Anuvasana.
Okay, sir. What is the best vasti for spondylolisthesis?
Erandamaladi Narugam, Shiravasti. Asya Apakarshaka Gadi, spondylolisthesis. Asya Apakarshaka Gadi. So, Vadanulomana Chikisa is important.
In Danyamla Vasti, if an allergic reaction happens, how to handle the condition?
Danyamla allergy will not. I have never seen. I have given thousands and thousands of Vasti.
Okay, sir.
Allergy damps happen in Gugulidita only. Danyamla allergies happen, you use apple seed vinegar, isn't it? Black vinegar. Dilute it and use.
Okay.
10 times water.
Okay, sir. Please tell about Krimikna Vasti and its dosage as per age.
Nobody is practicing it now.
Okay. Share your books about Vasti, sir. Can you name some of the
books? I have written 72 books. So many books are there. Go to my website. Anybody is interested and impressed by my work, read my textbook of medicine. Read Charaka means Davidson, Critical Issues in Panchakarma, Book on Dhara, Sakasra Yogam, Tridosha Mainyana Tattva Vilakkam in Tamil. One of the book I like very much is Tridosha Mainyana Tattva Vilakkam. I have written 16,000 pages, but the most enjoyable book is Tridosha Mainyana Tattva Vilakkam. And I have got some manuscripts of Charaka Samhita written in 18th century, Yogaratnakaram in 18th century in Tamil. Ashtanga Hridayam Sharirasthanam in Tamil. We have published all those things. 5 copies, 10 copies only sold, but still we publish it. But English books, they are selling like hot cakes. Every day it is sold.
Okay, sir. Sir, I remember when going to book fair, I would see this Deva Marindu. That book has been read by most of the Tamilians in Tamil Nadu.
Not like that. That was the first book the article I wrote in Kalki magazine.
Oh.
25 years before they published it. Okay. It was written in Kalki.
Mm-hmm.
Now it is out of print. Ananda Vigadan has published that now.
Mm. So, giving Niruhavasti in a plastic cylindrical container with long tube, is it good or bad?
You talk about tin?
Sir?
The plastic tin, are you talking about the tin or bag?
I think he specified it as plastic cylindrical container.
No, the pidana shakti, pressure will not come. Only bowel evacuation takes place. Transpermeation of the membranes will not take place.
Okay. Giving traditional way, what is the difference between them and impact and benefits?
Which one?
This Niruhavasti, sir.
Niruhavasti, if you give it pudaka, it goes to the ileocecal wall, cleanse it and comes out. Once you give in barium enema, we proved it. Once you give it this 900 ml with tin, it will go up to the transverse colon only. It is difficult to cross sigmoid colon. Whole pakvashaya, it will not complete.
So what is the practical dose of Matra Vasti?
50 to 100 ml. 75 ml is the standard dosage.
Okay, sir. According to modern, chapati contains gluten. It destroys the beta cells in the body and makes the patient a permanent diabetic. But in our science, it is good. Can you explain it, sir?
No. Only in celiac disease, gluten-induced enteropathy, where you have to test urmari pasamari motion pochana, tissue transglutaminase antibody, IgA, you have to check. If the IgA tissue transaminase antibody is positive, then only the chapati will produce harm. Even oats will produce harm. Otherwise, it will not produce harm.
Okay, sir. Sir, is Snehana and Svedana must before Vasti and why?
Snehana and Svedana, local Snehana and Svedana is needed. Probably it produces vasodilatation for better absorption. Cutaneous dilatation. And they bring more blood supply to that area. So the permeability increases. Avagagam is very good. Avagaga Svedam before Vasti is very good.
Sir, in cervical spondylitis, which is the best Vasti? Which is the best Vasti or Nasya is good in cervical spondylitis?
Nasyam is good. Karpasyastyadi Nasyam is good. Vasti Dvibanjamuladi.
Okay, sir. What are the complications arise if we give Vasti during periods time? Whether that time Anuvasana Vasti is indicated, sir?
During periods, all the karmas are contraindicated.
Hmm. Sir, in periods, Uttara Vasti also cannot be given, sir?
No. It is to, after 7th day, 8th day, 9th day, then 3 days gap, then 3 days. Okay. Dwadasha Ratram Bhavadi, you have to calculate from the 5th day.
Hmm.
Then only ovulation will be covered. Otherwise, ovulation will not be covered if you consider from first day.
Okay, sir. What is the best Purva Karma before Vasti, sir?
Sneha Svedam external, Avagaha Svedam Abhyangam.
Okay, sir.
Some people do Pidichal and then do Vasti. Pidichal is Sneha Svedam.
Yeah. Sir, What is the best vasti for tubal block in infertility?
Intrauterine.
Mm.
Intrauterine vasti, you will be giving 3 ml only. Mm. Shatakwadi taila, very very risky. Bhava Prakasha Samhita, Shatakwadi taila.
Okay, sir. So you have any experience, have you any experience such cases, sir, with tubal block?
Women I cannot do, no. Men I have a lot of experience. Women, they don't, in our society, in village, they don't want a man to do this.
No, sir, have you, any of your students have done in tubal block, sir?
They have seen shock. They have seen acute shock they have seen.
Okay, sir. What is the best vasti for PCOS, sir?
Lekana vasti, kshara vasti, vaidarna vasti in amenorrhea.
Hmm.
Cha vasti when there is over bleeding.
Hmm.
Gandhara vasta adi anulomana vasti when there is vishamata.
Sir, what is the best vasti for diabetes mellitus?
Surasadigana vasti.
With hypothyroidism, if diabetes is associated with hypothyroidism?
Same, medho dushti, lekaniya vasti.
Okay, sir. And in anuvasana vasti, which disease it is best indicated, sir? Anuvasana
vasti. Spastic colon, pleuropostum, irritable bowel syndrome, type 2, psychiatric problems, mania.
Okay, sir. Sir, how long the patient should lie down after giving neonatal vasti before excreting?
100 minute, 100 matras, 3 minutes.
Okay, sir. Any particular oil for Abhyanga to be used before doing vasti?
If it is a stula prakriti, vada kapakara, ushna virya, kottanjukkadi, chinjadi, vishagarbham, prabhanjanam. If it is a krisha, then Dhanandaram, Narayana Dailam, Madhishti Adi Dailam, Balaguduchi Adi, etc.
So, what type of vasti do you suggest for adenomyosis, sir?
Adenomyosis, same Saptasara Yukta Vasti.
Saptasara Yukta Vasti, sir?
Hmm. Okay, Makshigam, Ravanam, Snegam, Tiradailam, Kalkam, Hinguvajadi, Saptasara Ngashaya.
Sir, how long should we give, sir? In adenomyosis?
Kala vasti, 15 vastis.
15.
5 anuvasana, 5 nirugas.
And what is the best vasti for fibroid, sir?
Same thing. Fibroid, there is a problem I want to tell.
Mm-hmm.
Many people, fibroid, they consider as a tumor.
Mm.
Kapha, and they give Ushna Virya Lekana Pramadi Aushadas like Balladagam, Chitragam, Varunadi, Kanashadakwadi, etc. Actually, Ushna should not be given there. Sidena Yuktaha, Snigdadhyaha, Kurvandi, Sleshmena, Sanchayam. Ushnena Kobam. Ushna produces bleeding in fibroids. Anything that is anti-estrogenic is anti-fibroid. Estrogen is kapha, progesterone is kapha vita. So here, Trayandhyadi Shivaguliga, like that of approach is better.
Okay, sir. So you mean which rasa pradhanyam should be given, sir, in five?
Kashaya rasa.
Kashaya rasa. Kashayam and sheetam.
Hmm. Sheetam or samashidoshnam.
Okay, sir.
Sir, vasti is a treatment procedure or an elimination procedure, sir?
Vasti is a treatment and elimination both. In elimination, in Pakshagadam, when we leave Kshiravasti on the day one, it is elimination. When in Kumsavana, when we elimination, treatment.
We should give during the starting of the during the treatment protocol, we should first give Vasti and then we should do the next medicine, give internal medicine and all that, or we should give Vasti at the end of the treatment.
Utkleshanam, doshakaram, shama. So cleansing is possible, nourishing is possible, treatment is possible.
Okay. So if we are giving for as a treatment, this itself is a treatment, or we should give on other internal medicines?
After shodhana, samana should follow. Rokanam apunar bhave. Rasayanam is there, you know, after that.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for your patient listening and answering all our questions, sir. I think this has been a very wonderful and successful first series about clinical insights of Vasti. But this is not the end. It should be a start for attaining jnana and knowledge, as sir said, Eluthrivithavan Iraivan Avan. So according to this quote, you have got a whole large students community who follows you as a godfather and philosopher and guide, who have not been got a chance to meet you too. The simplified books on Ayurveda in Tamil language, which you have written, are common among public. The blogs which you are writing in FB about specific food dishes and medications are easy to reach the public in Tamil Nadu, not only in Tamil Nadu, but globally. The down-to-earth and humbleness can be inferred by seeing you giving opportunities to your shishyas to present their clinical successful stories in your Vaidyanatham series. This one among your acts of kindness and motivational spirit, sir. Sir, I request you to wait for a special validatory session prepared exclusively for you by I Ask Ayush team. There are no ways to face you, sir. Sir, I invite Dr. Mohanapriya to do the special validatory session for this clinical insights on principles of Vasti.
You can give my phone number and email address to the people. If they have doubt, they can write to me. I will answer them.
Okay, sir. Sure, sir. Sir, just 2 minutes, sir. It's a special program on you, sir. I kindly ask you to listen to this program, sir.
Okay.
Sir, we can't see your video, sir.
Sir, vanakkam. I'm Dr. Mohanapriya.
Sir?
Hello, sir?
I'm kekkuren ma, sollu ma, Mohanapriya.
In the pugalaram, Dr. L. Mahadevan sir avargalukku, neengal piranda udaneye, devanukke devan, neengal piranda udaneye, devanukke devanaga ke vilanguveergal endru தெரிந்ததாலோ என்னவோ உங்களுக்கு மகாதேவன் என்று பெயர் வைத்தார்கள் போலும். பாடங்களை அற்புதமாக உரைப்பதில் நீங்கள் நல்லாசிரியர். அதை விளங்க சொல்வதில் நீங்கள் ஒரு ஜாம்பவான். நான் கண்ட அநேக ஆயுர்வேத மருத்துவமனைகள்லையும் அந்த மருத்துவருடைய டேபிள்ல பிரிஸ்கிரிப்ஷன் பேடும் பெண்ணும் இருக்குதோ இல்லையோ, உங்களுடைய ஆயுர்வேதிக் கிளினிக்கல் பிராக்டிஸ் புத்தகம் நான் பார்த்திருக்கேன். என்னுடைய மருத்துவமனை உட்பட ஒரு பானை சோற்றுக்கு ஒரு சோறு பதம் அப்படிங்கிறது போல ஒரு புத்தகம், த்ரிதோஷ மெஞ்ஞான விளக்கம். அந்த த்ரிதோஷ மெஞ்ஞான விளக்கம் புத்தகத்தை கடந்த 10 வருடமா முற்றோதல் செய்ய முயற்சி செய்யறேன், இன்னும் முடியல. ஒரு ஒரு பக்கத்திலையும் ஒரு ஒரு அற்புதங்கள். அந்த 800 பக்கங்கள்லையும் ஒரு மனிதரால ஆயுர்வேதத்தை இவ்வளவு உள்வாங்கி இவ்வளவு எளிமையாக சொல்ல முடியுமா அப்படின்னு பார்த்தால், இது மனித சக்திக்கு அப்பாற்பட்ட விஷயம் அப்படின்னு சொல்லலாம். நாட் ஓன்லி ஆயுர்வேதம், ஆன்மீகம், அறிவியல், இசை, ஜோதிடம், தமிழ் சங்க இலக்கியங்கள்னு அத்தனை துறையிலையும் ஒரு பன்முகத்தன்மை கொண்ட ஒரு கலை களஞ்சியம் நீங்க. இத்தகு பெருமை வாய்ந்த நீங்கள் நீளாயுள், நிறை செல்வம், உயர் புகழ் பெற்று வாழ்வாங்கு வாழ்ந்து மேலும் மேலும் உயர எல்லாம் வல்ல இறைவனை எல்லோர் சார்பிலும் வேண்டி பிரார்த்தனை செய்து கொள்கிறோம். தேங்க்யூ சார். தேங்க்யூ ஃபார் யுவர் வண்டர்ஃபுல் செஷன் சார். தேங்க்யூ சார்.
சார், 1 செகண்ட் சார்.
போகலாமா? இருக்கேன்
சார். உங்ககிட்ட நிறைய சாட் பாக்ஸ்ல வந்து மெசேஜஸ் வந்துட்டே இருக்கு சார், நெக்ஸ்ட் மந்த் செஷன் என்ன டாபிக் அப்படின்னு.
என்ன நீங்க என்ன சொல்றீங்களோ அதை எடுக்கிறேன்
சார். இல்ல சார், உங்க நீங்க சொல்லுங்க சார்.
என்ன சொன்னாலும் எடுக்கிறேன், எனக்கு ஒண்ணும் பிரச்சனையே கிடையாது. நீங்க யூ டிசைட், ஐ வில் ஓபே.
ஓகே சார். ஓகே சார். சார், ரொம்ப தேங்க்ஸ் சார். நீங்க வந்து
சந்தோஷம் ஹேமா. டைம் கிடைக்கும் போது ஃபோன் பண்ணேன்
ஓகே சார் கண்டிப்பா சார்
தேங்க் யூ
சாட் பாக்ஸ்ல நிறைய மெசேजेस கண்டினியூஸா வந்து வந்துச்சுக்கு சார் சோ எவரிவன் இஸ் ஆஸ்கிங் அபௌட் வாட் இஸ் தி நெக்ஸ்ட் செஷன் சோ ஐ திங்க்
வித்இன் 10 டேஸ் எடுத்துடலாமா என்ன டாபிக்னு ஆடியன்ஸ்ட கேளு அவங்களுக்கு என்ன தேவையோ அத கொடுப்போம்
ஓகே சார் ஓகே
என்கிட்ட ஒரு 50000 ஸ்லைடு இருக்கு எது வேணாலும் நான் பேச ரெடி
ஓகே சார் ஓகே சார் thank you sir thank okay. you so
much
after the successful completion of the first series of clinical insights of principles and practice of vasti I think I ask Ayush Zigsa learning series next month we will give the announcement within 2 or 3 days you can also post your suggestions and feedbacks about this programs in the chat box and for then tomorrow for Saturday's program FB live program so this is a program on 27th Sunday this is a clinical series again so it is on Sunday 6 pm it is about some common pediatric ailments and its ayurvedic management by Dr. Hemalatha N. Potti It is hosted by Dr. Ilanjarian sir and Dr. Kirtika and we are successfully running this program since many series and one more program which is on Saturday it is for common public it is on FB live that is about gastritis and ulcerative colitis it is a program the speaker name is Dr. Karthigeyan. So I hope this session was really informative for you all, and I congratulate and thanks all the people who have worked in the successful completion of this series. But I want to give a special thanks to Dr. Mohan Priya, who have taken so much hardships to write a poem in Tamil about Dr. L. Mahadevan sir. And she has presented it so well so I would like to repeat the names of the internees who have worked for this I would like to read the names of the doctors who have worked so it is Gayatri P Gayatri S Shanti Selvam Dr Sindhu Dr Kirtika they are from Ayurveda College Coimbatore and Dr Devi Priya Dr Aditya Lakshmi Government Ayurveda Ayurveda Medical College Nagarkoil and I would like to thank Dr. Ilanjarian sir and the team IAS Kayush for giving me this opportunity and I hope this has become a very successful program and I would like to meet you all in the next clinical session series thank you
Emma 1 minute can I talk
yes sir
Ilanjarian sir ku aatmarthamana nandri avarala da inda vaipu kadachathu அவர் பிஹெச்டி படிச்சிருக்கார் என்னை விட பிஹெச்டியில எனக்கு அண்ணா வினயமா பண்பா ஒரு ரொம்ப மெச்சூர்டு குவாலிட்டியில ஹி ஹாஸ் இன்ஸ்பயர்டு மீ ரொம்ப நன்றி சார் ஐ லவ் யுவர் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஷிப்
சார் தேங்க் யூ சார் உங்களோட பிளஸிங் சார் தேங்க்ஸ் தேங்க் யூ சார் தேங்க் யூ வெரி மச் சார் தேங்க் யூ சார்
ரிக்வெஸ்ட் தி பார்ட்டிசிபென்ட் ஃபார் ப்ளேயிங் நேஷனல் ஆந்தம் Finally, we should honor our country. Let's play the national anthem. I request all the participants to stand up and honor our country. Jana Gana Mana Ati Nayaka Jaya
भारत भाग्य विधाता
पंजाब सिंध
गुजरात मराठा पवन उत्कल बंग
हिमाचल जल जलधि तरंग दव शुभ
नामे
दव शुभ
आशीष मागे
गाहे जय गाता जनगण मंगलदायक जय हे भारत वाक्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे
Jaya 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 Hey. Thank you all.